Hi, all the honey people who live the corner and nearby corner as today. I want to share some trick on how to farm the gem and the gacha ticket in the Tamarind RPG. Surprisingly, in this game, you can actually farm a lot of gem and gacha ticket for doing gacha. The way to do is basically in the story event type, the event that give you event gacha like this, you can actually farm the gem and ticket after you reach all the main gacha with. For this one is after the 8 box, at the 9 box, this box will be keep repeating. So basically, it will keep getting the gacha ticket and the gem after you clear this box. And since I never explained how to play this event before, I'm going to do the quick explain. So basically, it has 4 difficulty. Every stage gives you the item for loading the gacha event. The more difficult it is, the more ticket you get. So since I can clear in the very hard section, so I farm in this state. This one is the one that gives you the most, but since I couldn't actually clear it, I farm this one instead, which still give it a lot. And also, since this is the only event that you can actually farm a lot of gem and gacha ticket, I recommend you actually use the stamina pot for this event. I recommend you farm the state that you can actually leave it at auto, because you would want to set this auto up and have it do the 70 run each time, and use whatever stamina pot you have left and just leave the game auto run. And yeah, that's basically it for how to find the gem and event ticket in this game. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy the farm.